On Saturday night in Lakemore, Illinois, top 10 bantamweight Jeff Curran hopes to make it two in a row when he battles Japanese warrior Tomohiko Hori.
Very good striker, good jiu-jitsu defense. He survived MMA to a decision. He's fought heavier, 45 and 55. He's now down at 35, and I think he's undefeated at 35.
The bout headlines XFO 34, the promotion owned and operated by Curran. Curran last saw action at the November 7th Strikeforce event in Chicago, where he dispatched Dustin Nice less than 2 minutes into the first round. The bout against Hori comes less than a month after his Strikeforce debut. Hori, who is coming off a unanimous decision loss to Masakatsu Imanari at Deep 43, trains alongside top-ranked WEC fighter Takeo Mizugaki, who holds a victory over Curran and could help with the right game plan to defeat the 30-12-1 Curran.
So the best thing for me to do is to just train hard and not buy into one thing or the other. But the facts are he's got 14 of his 18 wins by submission. So I know he's probably better, more comfortable being on the ground. I know I'm better than him on the ground. I trust that 100%. And I definitely know I'm better than him standing. So why not stand with him? You know, and then if I feel the chance to just take him down and finish him, I will.
Chicago area resident and former WEC bantamweight champion Miguel Torres said Curran isn't focused on his mixed martial arts career.
The problem I see with Jeff Curran, he's one of those fighters that has all the ability in the world to be one of the best guys in the world, but he has so much on his plate, it's hard to focus on one thing.
The Big Frog responded to the comments made by Torres.
I went through a good part of my career like that, where everybody was just like, Jeff, you gotta drop some things and focus or you're just not gonna be ready. Through the biggest part of my career where I was in the top five and I was beating everybody when I was the busiest. Since I started having that kind of life is when I start getting my losses, so maybe being busy is better for me, I don't know.
Curran gave the Fight Network some insight on his game plan with his bout with Hori.
Hori, maybe I gotta approach him a little differently. He's gonna expect me to shoot. He's gonna expect me to try to take him down, so I'm gonna be ready to stand with him and hopefully make him choose the clinch over striking with me to make that takedown happen a little easier.
Hey, this is Josh Koscheck. You're watching the Fight Network, the baddest network on the planet.